I don't know how to focus. It's 10:37 a.m. It's Sunday of some sort. There we go. And it is pretty good. We hit 300%. And then we went back down. Now we're still down. So now we're stuck at like 190 or 296 or something. And that's whatever. We'll be fine. We'll do better. We have to also design some more stuff. And once we design more stuff, we'll be better or have a better position to do stuff. That's a lot of, just a lot of stuff we gotta do before stuff can happen, you know? Like, I don't know. I'm hungry. I got some products to make, but that can be made later because I still have to buy stuff and I'll transfer to my account later. So now let's see what happens. I mean, we have the rest of the day to get up to 300%. We just have to design buttons. Once we release the buttons, then they'll be a little better. We have to talk to our machinist tomorrow to get approved on materials we can use, or we have to find new machinists to machine the stuff that we want to machine. Figuring out what type of screws we need, figuring out a lot of stuff. I'm just super freaking tired. Not tired, exhausted, or something. I mean, we could. I don't know. Let's do something today. Girlfriend is I don't know, going to ignore me today. So that's cool too, I guess. No girlfriend weekend. Would have been nice to know before the weekend started, but whatever. She didn't talk to me since last Sunday, like Saturday. So whatever again. A lot of whatevers. I should be getting in my tungsten weights today to throw in my prototypes to test the weight difference, I guess. Ben still has to come get his prototype. And I want to skate. Been saying that a lot lately, but I was behind on vlogs for, I don't know, for like 3 days I was behind on vlogs. Like, not behind, I was uploading every day, but I was behind in editing. Like, I was editing too slow for myself. So I can't keep up. I don't know. There's a bunch of bearings there. That's cool. The empty box of bearings, not actual bearings. I'm super hungry, so I think I'm gonna go get food or something. This headset kind of sucks. $200? Nah, it doesn't really work. Disappointed. Apparently Ben's freaking out about us going back below 300%, but, you know, shit happens. It's Indiegogo. Ma, una cosita. Oh, Mom, my campaign hit 300% this morning. My campaign, it hit 300% funded. And then it went back down to 296. Because someone charged back. I think someone just got an extra thing and didn't mean it, so they had to cancel. Or they hate me personally. One of the two, Mom. This stuff is amazing. Missed my frame. I'm just gonna try focusing in on that. See, there's like this inner core of flavor along with the outer core of just holding it in. And it tastes like ramen, you know, ramen soda, and that Japanese soda. And it tastes delicioso, which is the wrong language. guess what? I went nowhere. I think I took a nap. Ben came over for a quick second, gave him his prototype. He left. He left with his girlfriend or whatever, and by myself, yada yada. And the day's over.